Experiencing the frustrating, a critical error has occurred issue hindering your League of Legends experience? Hey there, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I've got four simple and effective ways to fix this annoyance. Without further delays, let's dive in. Solution 1. Add League of Legends to the exception list of Windows security. Open Windows security. If not found, use the search bar. Click on Virus and Threat Protection. Select Manage Settings from the Virus and Threat Protection section. Scroll down and click Add or Remove Exclusion from the Exclusion section. Click Yes to grant permission. Add an exclusion in Select folder. Navigate to your League of Legends installation folder, usually Riot Games. Check if the issue persists. Solution 2. Run League of Legends in administrator mode. Right-click on the League of Legends desktop icon. Select Run as administrator. Click Yes to grant permission. Check if League of Legends opens without issues. Solution 3. Repair League of Legends. Open Riot Client, go to My Games, and click on League of Legends. Click on your profile icon in the upper right corner. Select Settings and find the Repair button. Click on it and choose Start Repair. Wait for the repair process to finish. Click OK, close the tab, and then click Play to check if the issue is resolved. Solution 4. Delete temporary folders from your computer. Type Run in the search bar and click on it. Type %temp% and hit Enter. Delete everything from this folder. So there you have it. Those are the four methods to fix the a critical error has occurred issue in League of Legends. If this video saved your gaming day, smash that like button. Still have questions? Drop them below and I'll get back to you ASAP. Thanks for watching.